Chris, Sheva, can you read me?
Chris here. Coming in loud and clear, Kirk.
Yes, we read you.
There's a black market weapons deal going down in Kijuju. That's where Irving will be. The Alpha Team has already infiltrated the area, and you will be going in as backup. Rendezvous with your contact at the butcher's shop. You can gear up and get briefed on the mission there. Watch your backs.
Roger that.
Copy. Over and out.
Good.
Remember, we're a team. Whatever happens, we stick together.
Don't worry. I may not be as big as you, but I can still hold my own. Did you hear that? It came from that building. What the hell just happened?
They didn't move like any zombies I've ever seen.
We need to get out of here!
Come in, Kirk. The locals were hostile and we had to use force. We don't have any contingency plans for this situation, do we, Kirk?
Roger on the locals, but your orders still stand.
What does that mean? Was HQ expecting this?
Thank you.
come in! The locals are hostile! The gate is sealed, and we're trapped! We need backup, and we need it right now!
Roger that. Just sit tight. I'm on my way.
Hear that, Sheva? Help's on the way.
Got it! Just hope he gets here quick.
Hold out till Kirk gets here.
Take out the door. Find some cover.
I heard about Irving. Tough break.
Yes, but there will be other opportunities. Shove it to headquarters.
This is headquarters. What's your situation?
There's a high probability that Irving is on his way to an oil field in the marshlands. We're rejoining Delta Team and heading there now.
Understood.
We got company.
They don't let up, do they?
Do what you gotta do to stop them. But don't get too trigger happy or the guns will overheat. If that happens, we'll be an easy target till they cool down. Got some sharp curves up ahead. Hold on tight.
This is Captain Stone, Delta Team. I just received word from HQ. Based on the data you uploaded from that hard drive, most of the townspeople have been infected by parasites known as Las Plagas. The data refers to the infected as majini.
What does all this have to do with Ouroboros?
You got me. They didn't see him.
Looks like the only way we're getting answers is from Irving.
Your future hinges upon this fight.
We'll never win like this. Time to change tactics.
We should hide.
in hiding. Poor deluded creature. Seven minutes is all I can spare to play with you. Your future hinges upon this fight.
We'll never win like this. Time to change tactics.
We should hide.
Found you. There's no point in hiding. Watch out! Just accept your fate. Indeed. There's no point in hiding. You're merely postponing the inevitable.
I expect.